When I fly home from school and I've nothing to do, I like to hang out with Winnie the Pooh. He likes to jog and jump and fall, but he says he likes junk food best of all. Junk food? Come on, Winnie, do your exercises.
Oh, yes. Time for my stoutness exercise. Up, down, up. When I up, down, touch the ground, it puts me in the mood. Up, down, touch the ground, in the mood for food. I am stout round, and I have found, speaking poundage-wise, I improve my appetite when I exercise. Oh, stuff and fluff. That's better. Thank you. Now, where was I? Oh, yes, I'm rumbly in my tumbly. Time for something sweet. I am short, fat, and proud of that, and so with all my might. I up, down to my appetite's delight. While I up, down, touch the ground, I think of things to chew, like honey and milk and chocolate. With a hefty, happy appetite, I'm a hefty, happy Pooh.
With a hefty, happy appetite, he's a hefty, happy Pooh.
Oh, bother. Empty again. Only the sticky parts left.